looking for Evans. Now he goes long to Kubalowski. Steal it in court. 5 seconds to go. Corner three. Got it. Steiner knocks down the three. And time will go. A steal at midcourt. A three by Steiner. And the Flyers come back to win on opening day here at Dayton.
Well, Jim, it doesn't get any better than that. He highlighted Steiner from the tip. He missed the free throw that would have tied the game, and now he comes back very relaxed, very poised, and knocks down the three.
Boy, it really looked like Bland's long pass to Kubalowski was going to work, but the pass was a little bit shy.
Yeah, and great job by Kyrie Price to come up with the steal. You see, Davis head up, great delivery, right in the shooting pocket for a Cypher, and look at him. Big play of his career here with Dayton.
Well, we talked about the excitement of college basketball, particularly here in Dayton. How about that? Well, what a finish indeed.
You know, Seibert actually missed that free throw. What I love about him is he could have gotten down and missed that shot. But you saw he kept caught that ball, Jim. He was so poised, so relaxed, and just stepped right into that shot and the follow.